So our thoughts create our experiences. They either strengthen or weaken us. Thoughts that weaken us: resentment, shame, anger, guilt, and fear. Thoughts that strengthen us: forgiveness, gratitude, honesty, trust, and love. Every day we have a choice of which way we want our day to go. We wake up and think solid thoughts, and you're gonna have a solid day. It's your choice. How do you want your day to go?